Hello viewers, today I would like to show you how to get back the start button in Windows 8. After the release of Windows 8 beta or pro versions, Windows has totally removed the start button from the taskbar. Don't worry, we are here to give you some tips to get back your start menu. Just visit lee-soft.com/vista and please find the links from the description of this video and download this by clicking a download. I have already downloaded it and run it as administrator. Here is the install manager setup. If you need the registry clean pro, you can agree with it. I'm declining it now. And just click use old method. Here you go. You got back your start menu in Windows 8. You can even get even browse all the tools, accessories, calculator, and directly control panel. Thanks for watching. If you find any difficulties, please do comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.